Well, a teenager was found unresponsive at the bottom of a lagoon while swimming with friends in Jersey. Police say it took about 5 minutes before anyone realized he was separated from the group. It happened yesterday along Toronto Drive in Brick Township. A homeowner found the boy and tried to revive him. He was rushed to the hospital. We're working to learn his condition.